should have kent better than to let you two out together. The two greatest minds of your generation united over a bucky. Nobel Prize committee will be warming up their checkbooks already. You seriously, seriously think if you leave the country, this will all just blow over?
No one's going to chase me out into the middle of the North Sea.
My mum always said I'd married beneath me, Kaz, but I thought you were smarter than this.
I'm doing my best.
No, no, you're not doing your best. What do you know about oil rings, you roaster?
Good with the lecky.
Terrace houses, Kaz, flats, maybe a shop, if you're feeling adventurous.
Roy's put in a word. He said I'm up to the job.
Oh, for God's sake. Roy's a cook.
He's a chef.
He's a cook.
It's just for a few weeks. We'll just let it cool down a bit, and then I'll call Billy Chamberlain and have a word. Talk him into dropping the charges.
If you run the police, I'll give you the jail for sure. When are you leaving?
Tomorrow morning.
You are sh**ing me, McCleary. It's the girls' school concert.
I'm scunnered, Suze. What do you want from me?
I'm just saying this, Kaz. If you leave us, if you run, if you go, then we are done. Do you hear me?
Oh, don't say that. I'm here. Suze. Hell. I'm losing my mind. No f- No wonder Rennick was raging. Hello?
Kaz, it's Brody.
Jesus, the f- chopper, man.
Aye, I saw it. Did you get to the lifeboats?
Aye, they're busted. F- Cadal. Mechanisms are completely f- cheap bastards.
Then it's flat, McCleary. Just listen, here's what I need you to do. I need you to get to the radio room and call the support ship.
That's f- and the f- crane fell on it. Hello? Hello? Hey.
It's Brody.
Hey, I know who it is, you daft.
Listen, that's the generator's failing. If they cut out, we'll be on emergency batteries so the radios won't work.
You're not listening. The radio room is gone.
Christ, man, there's other radios but only one set of Jennies. If they fail, you're going to need to head down there and manually restart them.
I'm not going down there again, f*** Gibble.
Kaz, if the lecky cuts out, you won't have a choice.
You go and do it.
No, Kaz, I'm busy. You need to get to the Jennies and stop them from shorting. Got it?
Aye. Jennies. Right. Brody. Ah, shit. Kaz, who's this?
It's Davros! I'm on the lifeboats! God knows how I made it, but I did! Where is everyone?
They're all gone. You've got to get back up here.
Climb back up! I just got here. Do it again! Ah, shit!
Davros, Davros, can you hear me? Hello? Here.
Excuse me. Lord.
Oh, easy. What are you on about? Who's here?
Under the admin module. He's haunting us.
Locked.
Good morning, everyone. Here is the shipping forecast for 0630 on Tuesday, December the 23rd, 1975.
What the f*** happened in here?
Huh? Hello?
Come on.
You're joking me. Here, I
Kaz, where are you?
Lost O'Connor. They hurt his leg. Couldn't swim.
Bruce, tell me where you are. Bruce, can you hear me? Jesus Christ. Finley, Jesus, am I glad to see you.
Aye, you and all.
F***ing Rennick nearly had me. He's changed, he's f***ing vicious.
Doesn't sound like he's changed much to me. Have you seen anyone else?
Brody. He sent me down here to restart the Jennies.
The generators, aye. That's where I was headed.
Maybe the lights are on.
Right, we're an emergency battery system, no. But it's not got any hold for long. The beer is taking a lot of damage, the infrastructure's compromised.
That's just brilliant.
So how do we get the jennies working?
Right, well, first thing, get in that cabin over there and reset the protective relay. That might kick the jennies back on. Go on, see what happens.
Aye, a beauty. At least that works. I better tell Finlay. Can I open it?
Worked like a charm.
Fact! The generator must have tripped because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, where you go then?
There's two jobs here, McCleary. The jennies and the fault. You deal with the jennies and I'll find the fault.
What the f*** was that?
I don't know, but the generators are that way.
Well, I'm no f***ing in there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I didn't think you would have somehow gone with it.
Aye, where you go then?
That must be it. A wee hut over on the other side. No far now. Without it.
Are you there?
For fuck's sake, maybe no jump out at me. Have you not seen a deer?
Oh, it's that. Well, he's away in mud handling by the sounds of it. Listen, we are in business.
We've gone from full power to batteries to sitting in the fuck dark. What are you all about?
Oh, and getting in a stushy is going to help us, is it? Just get that generator running. It's out on the floor. The key for it should be in there somewhere. I'll be out here looking for the fault.
We'll be looking out for a deer as well, all right? No, I've not found the key yet. I can't start the journey without it. Got it.
Does that know where Adair is?
Kaz, he's coming back. You need to move. Get back to Mud Handling and fix that fuse.
Handling. So the fuse box has to be somewhere. Stuck fast.
Thank you. forward. What's that now?
You're on the brightest, aren't you?
Finlay?
Kaz? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finlay with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finlay was here, but we get separated. You all right?
Aye. The rig is new, though. We're starting to sink.
Are you kidding me? How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension winches in all four legs, we can buy some time.
What's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they things, it's a nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz, somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be used to praying.
Aye, you're no wrong there.
I'm no wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig. And we need that right now. So let's do this, aye?
What do I need to do?
You engage the winches in legs A and B, and I'll do the others. Easy. There's a direct route down from engineering.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Kaz. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.
Ah, Christ!
Oh, oh!
down, don't look down. I need to sort it at the fuse box or it'll keep shorting out. It is.
Right.
Okay, back to the winch controls.
Hello?
Christ, creepy as f*** here. What the f***?
I have to get up. She's gonna be... I'm gonna believe her in this.
She's gonna be again.
God, how did they even get there? Do not want to go in there. That was close. No chance. Christ. oil. What?
Hello?
Mary!
O'Connor!
Where are you?
Is that you?
Go away!
Oh, Christ. Oh, man.
Mary.
Oh, man, what happened to you?
Go and fetch Mary.
Can you... You can hear me, can't you? You understand me? Jesus. I'm sorry. I can't help you. I'm sorry. There it is. Get this f***ing over with. It's cold. Jesus. this place. I need to get home. Thank Christ. I better check on Roy. Roy,
fuck's
sake.
Oh, God, my thank the Lord. I've been worried sick.
Sorry, pal. I've been out of the shop since I last seen you.
What's going on, Cass? What happened with the chopper?
That cunt tried to go without us, but, well, didn't it work out well for him or the bird?
Bloody hell, Cass. Is anyone alive?
Aye, I saw Finlay. We had to get the Jennies on, and Brody as well, helping with the tension legs. Do you know what? I'm a rig expert now.
Told you to take no time. I'm glad you've not been alone out there. Those two are all right.
I saw O'Connor. He's one of the things, but I thought... I don't know what I thought, but whatever it is folk are being turned into, there's something of them still in there. What's going on? Roy?
It's all right. It's just me being clumsy. Once I get my shot, I'll be right. It's right.
Do you need me to come and get you?
No, I can do it. Show this rig out. And the way to get us home. See you, girls. All right?
Hi.
You're a good lad, Kaz. That's why Suze loves you. She does, you know. She really loves you. Kaz?
Hi. Sorry, I have to go, Roy. Will you make it to the cabins all right?
Yeah, I'm on my way now. You, be on yours. I'm praying for you, mate. Remember, Jesus loves you, Kaz. Everyone else thinks you're a...
Right, pal. Efters. Hello? Hello? Anyone there?
There he is. Listen, I don't have long. I left away my mum. I had to get out. But she's hurting me. I'm going off my head.
Suze! Is that you?
Oh, Jesus! This one's trying to give me a kicking and all.
Going to be a wee boxer, eh?
You wish.
I wish I could see you. You're beautiful like this.
Aye? Well, I feel like an elephant.
Chris, what is this? Suze! Suze! That's oil dripping and everything. One spark and... Brody! F***ing hell, how you doing?
Better than you by the looks of it. Did you see any others?
You mean anyone alive? I spoke to Roy.
He's no doing great without his insulin. And I've no idea where Finlay is now.
I spoke to her a few minutes ago. She's stuck until she gets past Rennick. Or what used to be Rennick.
Feels like everybody's deed or worse. I don't know about your side of the pontoons, but where I was, the oil tanks have burst, and I think there's a gas leak. I mean, I'm looking for a bright side here.
Well, let's cross that bridge when we come to it, all right? Right now, we have to deal with the stack.
That noise! Aye, okay. All right, the stack. I'm kind of thinking the flare shouldn't be looking like that.
No. The main feed's ruptured. It's burning out. It could get worse. And if it does, it could spread to the derrick and cause an explosion.
Right, so we're f- again?
Not if we switch the flare onto the auxiliary gas pipe. If you go over to the processing quad, I can-
What? Have you seen it out there? Oh, aye, it's quite nice in here, you know. Maybe we should swap.
You can't work the controls, Kaz. Otherwise, I, of course, I'd go myself.
Christ. All right. All right, what am I doing?
You need to get there and find the diverter valve, main to the auxiliary. It's on the middle floor, flare side. I'll ignite the stack from here.
Right.
If I can't do it, then you'll need this.
Jesus.
I'll be on the tannoy if you need any help. Good luck, Kaz.
Great.
Are you all right?
two of us right now.
This looks like it. Of course you can't, because I'm no that f***ing lucky.
No, it's not working. The gas is poured back toward the rig. I'm sorry, Kaz. I need you to do it manually. It's too dangerous to leave it. You'll have to head out onto the stack and use the relighter I gave you. Did you hear me, Kaz? Wave or something so I know you're receiving. Understood. Godspeed.
You're f***ing joking me. Squeeze through there. Jesus. I've got to get this flare fired. Shit. I'm doing this! Shit. Here's peace, Suze.
Oh, I'm sorry, love. I'm not being difficult. I'm just trying to pick up the pieces of your mess.
He wouldn't let it go, okay? He's carried a torch for you since school. He's always hated me for being the bigger man and for having you and those beautiful wains.
Oh, no. Bigger man! You are s***ing me, McCready. You're the bigger man. Do you think your old daughter's got more brains and bigger bars than you have? What about the kids? The flat's in your name, you go to Berlin and they just take it away!
Listen, Suze, come on!
No, no, you shut it, McCleary, you sit your arse down and you just listen to me!
How can we not just talk about this?
Because I am smarter than you, that's why! And I will not let you drag those girls down with you! You sort this! Whatever you have to do, I don't care! You sort this or I will leave you, you understand?
Suze, look, I'm really sorry.
Kaz, just enough, okay? Just get out of my sight. Try not to put anyone else in hospital the day, yeah? That might make a nice change for you.